Yet nothing is as I remember. Objects once familiar and comforting now fill me with uncertainty and dread. What has happened here? Resting now, recovering from my time away, or sitting with father. Instead, I'm forced to run and hide, sneaking about, hunted in my own city.